On April 13, 1970, the crew of Apollo 13 broadcast a television show that nobody saw. No networks carried the transmission. After the broadcast, Mission Control asked Jack Swigert, the command module pilot, to stir one of the cryogenic oxygen tanks. Pretty routine thing. A short in the wiring sparked an explosion that thrust Apollo 13 back into the news spotlight, as the whole world watched NASA fight for the lives of three of its astronauts.